Yo, yo, yo. Hey, guys. Rowan here, and look at that. We got dividends complete. But welcome back to the Madam Axa. And it is time to get some stuff done. To be honest, it's been quite a while since I actually played. I typically do these in large batches. So, alright. I need to figure out what in the world I am even doing right now. What is this? Destroy catapult. That seems like a thing that I should be doing. Woohoo! Yeah! Rock and roll! Destroy us a catapults. Yeah! And wreck our vehicle, because, you know, why not? Oh, yeah. I totally have forgotten how to play this game. That's okay. That's okay, you know? These things happen. We have a thing over here. This must be dealt with.
It carries a great powerful artifact.
Yeah, I'm aware of what.
It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Alright, I wanna
Envoy,
take the artifact. Okay, let's get the combo. Okay. I don't have very many thunderbolts. Oh, man.
It's a war party!
I forgot how slow I was. It's kind of a problem. Alright, we're just gonna be right down to business.
Take the fuel
to kill them. Okay. Yeah. You on board me? Alright, well.
Mercy blow!
Didn't work for ya, huh? Alright, that guy's gone. Okay. Yep, get out of here. Alright. It's been forever since I played, so. Yeah, I'm not quite sure how this is gonna go. Not well, I can only imagine. Alright. Yep. Yeah. Alright. Come on. You know what? Here. Some of that.
He's running back to mommy!
Yeah, alright, so. I feel like I'm not well enough equipped. Okay, don't. Nope. Okay, yep. That's the problem. Ow. Okay, ow, and then that happened. And as did that. Alright. So maybe going after a convoy when I haven't played in a while may not be the best start to this journey. Oh, I didn't mean to fire twice there. Okay. Alright, ow. And then I get ran over again. But I'm gaining a whole bunch of levels right from the get-go, so that's kind of a thing that's happening right now. There. You wanna come at me, bro? Oh, okay. You totally wanted to come at me. You, doing a very good job of coming at me right now. Okay. Well, that's not the gas tank. Well, that took off that, I guess. I feel like I'm doing a very poor job of fighting this guy. Okay. Dang it. Alright. We got. Ow. Here. Give me this.
All over this one.
Okay. Give me this thing. Oh! That worked. Alright. Problem resolved. Liberal application of the sniper rifle for the win. I feel like if we stay here too much longer, we are probably going to find the convoy again. And that's actually something I don't think I really want to deal with at the moment, because I don't really have a whole lot of thunderboons or anything. So, yeah. Might be wanting to get out of here. Okay, give me all this scrap. I have way more scrap than I'll ever spend at this point in time. So, you know, that's kind of a thing that I'm dealing with on a regular basis. Alright. Okay. Get this thing going. That... I have a lot of challenges I still need to complete, and I feel like reducing threat in too many areas is going to inhibit that. Although, I also have a lot of parts to unlock, and I feel like unlocking those parts is critical to my long-term enjoyment of this game, so, you know, these are all, you know, points, counterpoints, and, you know, just the problems in Max's life are very, very difficult problems. All right. Yeah.
Oh, here it comes! The mighty duster! Great.
Not what I want to deal with right now. Not what I want to deal with at all. Oh. All right. Hold up. Whoa. Wait, get out of here, tornado. Get out of here. Nobody likes tornadoes, okay? Nobody. I can honestly say... Well, alright, maybe there's a few people that really like tornadoes. People that chase them for a living, and I'm sure they really like them. So maybe it's unfair of me to say that nobody likes tornadoes. I guess I've been a bit harsh. Maybe a little unfair, even. I want whatever's here. Hold up. Let's not park in the fire. That'd probably not be a good idea. Alright, I guess it's just a little scrap heap over here. Alright. You know, I'm not opposed to getting free bonus loot. Why not? I will take it. If they want to hand me bonus loot, hey. I am always down for the loot. Indeed. So, alright, I've already been over there. That's over by a minefield, but I think I should take it out anyway. So, and then I'm gonna fast travel back to town. And I say town, I mean stronghold.
For the boom boom fields in this region.
Yeah. That's something I'm well aware I don't want to hit, because. Very much a one-hit KO. And, yeah, dying to landmines makes me exceedingly happy. So, you know, that would be a great thing to avoid right now. Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't be on the actual road. Okay. Alright. This needs to get dealt with.
Hear that?
We got company!
Yeah. Wait, yeah, you do. You guys got so much company, you guys don't even know what to do. Yeah! Oh, man. Alright. Just get dealt with, okay? Just die. Oh, you too, okay? I haven't played in a while, and I just don't want to deal with you fools, okay? Got zero patience for foolishness. Alright. Let me put my harpoon out. What do I harpoon here? I know there's things. That. Aha. That is exactly what I harpoon. Alright. Wait, that did. Oh no, that did destroy the catapult. I was standing too close for that. That was rather painful. Okay, then. Lesson learned. Okay, so... We got catapults actually everywhere in this region. Fair enough. I'm going to, fast travel and go... Whoa! Hi! Where did you guys come from? I'm kinda curious. You know? I mean, it's cool, but I'm just... Oh, wow. Nice hop. I'm just kind of curious where you guys were hiding all this time. Interesting. Alright, let's, wait, is that a quest? That is a quest at Jeets. Hmm. Oh, wow. Who knew? That I wasn't expecting. I'm happy about it. I'll take it. That's great. But I certainly wasn't expecting that. What? What are you yelling at me about?
We got all the powder we need. Enough to trade.
You really want to put Black in the hands of anyone?
Anyone who ain't Scrotus.
Okay.
I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barrens for me to send caravans over. You get me one of the big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. It should make a big hole in that wall.
Okay.
You'll be able to feed your shooter in the Dead Barrens, too.
Find a fuel truck for Jeet to rig with explosives, then use it to blow open a passage into the Dead Barrens. Armory and Pink Eye and Deep Fry a stronghold. Yes, please.
There's a convoy.
Okay.
I'll show you where
that. Yeah, I definitely want to do this. Getting the armory open, I am down with that. Definitely. Alright then. Alright. So, where is this convoy? Right over there? Alright.
Say,
you can take that.
If you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run.
Whoa.
Crow guys
will Oh man, you just totally got dealt with, son.
In the open.
Hey, where are you going? Oh, he is. He is high-tailing it. Oh man, my vehicle's so slow.
That's prime scrap, just bolting.
No, he's bolting. I'm so slow, can't you tell? This is a serious problem for me.
There's the convoy.
Oh man, this guy's heading straight into the convoy.
Gotta keep this truck intact.
Okay, all right, hold up. I want to catch this fool first. Hey, buddy. You wanna fight me or something? Okay. I need to do a head-on collision with you types. I think it's these types. Return later to find a fuel truck.
No, we'll have to return later to find another truck to hijack.
What? Oh. Okay, well, you get mad at me. Do I get like a mission failed or something? What? Huh? I don't know. Man, I'm gonna spend the whole episode chasing this guy. I mean, I have a thing to get where I do a head-on collision with these type of fools. And that's what I was aiming for.
One final strike!
Hey. Buddy. Trying to head-on collision with you. Not making this very easy, though. You're really kind of, I don't know, what's the word? Being a little bit of a pest here. Well, you're not being a good sport about this. Man, I guess I'm not gonna get the head-on collision challenge that I was going for. So I believe you're the type of vehicle I need to head-on collision and...
Well,
yeah. Wasn't a head-on collision I so desired. Everything was awful about that. Feel absolutely just dejected about this. Heartbroken, even. Oh, well. These things happen. I'm disappointed. More disappointed in myself than... And then that guy, I mean, he really did make the right decision running. Alright. We got this. Okay. Get that guy down. Alright.
Yes, even the littlest ones are armored up.
And okay, that one can go down. Okay. Pretty good. And you want. Oh, you want, Aha! Got you my boarding spikes, because that's a challenge, too. And then you're down. Very good. Makes me very happy. If I can get a bunch of people with the boarding spikes, that is going to be excellent. Okay, let's not destroy that vehicle. Destroy that one. Okay. Shoot the driver. Okay. Okay. Alright. There we go. Look at that. Huh?
Stop. Right. Got the car.
Okay.
Take care of the car.
Problem resolved.
I'll watch the angel.
Alright.
When you're ready.
What? What do you want me to do, huh? Okay, what am I doing with this thing, huh? No. I'm bringing it back to Jeep. Okay. I can do that. Hey. Hey, you. You right there. Don't even think about it, fool. Don't even think about it. Okay? Don't. Alright. Okay, whoa. Alright. Alright, alright. Don't even think about it, buddy. Alright? Down you go. And then, you know what? You know what? Here. Have some of that. Okay? Just get out of here. I'm done. I'm done with
you. I won't see me coming in this.
Alright.
Not right away.
Yeah. Alright, let's return this to Gene. Oh, man. This is sketchy. Driving around a truck loaded with fuel tanks. I mean, I'm just asking for somebody to shoot the big red barrel on the back of my vehicle. And, Alright. Let's get this thing back home here. And see what's what. Okay, let's not fall off the cliff.
Hey,
that would be great. This vehicle is not a collectible vehicle. Yeah, but it is for a mission, so, you know.
Hey, go talk to my little powder cook and he'll rig that thing to go boom!
Nice. Alright. Drive the rig fuel truck to the breach point. Okay. Who am I talking to here? Oh man.
So I heard someone pulled pink eye out of a pickle. That wouldn't happen to be you.
Yeah.
Good thing you marked that right. Sulfur.
Ah, here we go.
More coming all the time.
Hey there. How's it going?
Jeet said to talk to you.
Yes. Don't worry. I will prep the truck adequately.
You better. I mean, you know, give me a hand. Oh, that was kind of insensitive, I guess. All right, where am I going? Where? Oh, breach point. Oh, is this gonna create like a new place I can go? That'd be amazing. I would actually be very happy about that. That is something I can support wholeheartedly. All right then. I have a feeling we're probably gonna get attacked by people on the way there, though. I mean, it would be way too easy if I could just drive this thing there and, you know, it'd be good. Oh, nice. 540 scrap. Way to go. I'm making the big bucks. Making bank. Alright. So far, it's been relatively quiet. Dang it. It's trying to shoot their fuel tank. Like that. So, there we go. Oh, one of them had stuff. Hold up. Oh, if... It will, oh, are you, I feel really bad about that. Yeah, I've left him twitching. You should really probably see a doctor about that, you know, spasming. Ugh. It's a little concerning, really. I mean, if you, start to have uncontrollable spasming like that, I can imagine it would be prudent to see a doctor. I mean, I'm no medical expert, but if I was spasming like that, I'd be slightly worried about it, to tell you the honest truth. Alright, this looks like something that is going to lead to good things for me. Alright, what do we have over here, huh? What is this?
This is it.
Oh, have I been here before? Jeet's loophole. Okay.
Refuses lit.
Oh.
Time to get out of here.
Okay. Alright, I'm going. I'm getting gone. Okay. Ooh, nice. We created a new route. Very nice. I am down with that. Jeet now has a new route leading into Dead Barrens, and so do I, which may prove to be very useful. Armory project available. Nice! Alright. And then we can just pop in and get that area marked on the map. Why not? I mean, seems legit to me. Oh, look at this. It's a good thing I did too, because there is all kinds of scrap tossed around from that explosion. I mean, everyone knows how I feel about scrap. I mean, the more the merrier. I will definitely accept any scrap that they are willing to give me. Very cool. Okay. Oh, even more scrap. Okay. Very, very nice. Very, very nice indeed. Man. What a mess, though. This did quite the number. Alright. Well, I think that's pretty much everything. And this region's opened up. Very cool. I guess we'll just hop back over to Pink Eye's Stronghold and check out our new armory, huh? Yeah. Sounds like a plan to me. Armory project ready to be built? I think I will. Well, kind of. You know, I... Oh. Yeah, he did. I know, right? I can't do that yet. Alright. Okay, well, we'll take care of that a little bit later. Okay, armory. Is that over here? I would love for that to be what this is. So, it's been a while. Armory! Yes! There we go. Build that. And I'm a very happy Max. Yes, indeed. Yeah! There we go. And we're treated to a 80s building up base montage. Alright. We just are missing the montage music. Okay. Nice. And we get another challenge complete. Yep. Level 80 Road Warrior. Wonder what the max is. I mean, not that it really does anything, but it's still pretty cool.
Speaks real well. I think he might be some kind of phantasmus.
Interesting. Well, let's roll out. Alright, I want to go after these convoys. And then we'll probably call it an episode. Not sure if, like, those are the last two convoys I need. Could be, actually. Oh, intel encounter. Oh, there's a lot of stuff to see and do. I really don't know.
She glides!
Yes, she does. She most certainly does. Alright, you know what? Since we're in there...
Okay,
I'm swerving. I am swerving. Ow. Okay, know what? Just no. You, sir, are rude. Holy.
Don't just stray.
So rude. Okay. I don't appreciate what you were doing there. Can I? No? No, I can't has the things? All I ever wanted was the things. Alright, here we go.
War party!
What? Really? Really, we gotta deal with some fools now, too? Come on, now. Really? I don't really feel like dealing with fools today. Fools and idiots? No, sir. No, thank you. Not my idea of a good time. Yes, okay. We got this. Alright. Is that gonna get us to 3? No. Not at all. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I didn't want to reach level 3 anyway. Level 3 stupid. Alright, there we go. And where is my convoy? Which direction were they driving? Alright, that's it. We're just gonna cruise down this road. If I find any more scarecrows or anything like that, I'll
run these convoys off the road!
Yeah?
They will help diminish Scrotus's power!
And they give me sweet foot ornaments, so don't forget about that little tidbit. Alright. Problem is, if I'm driving the same, like, not the same direction, but if I'm driving, like, the direction that, yeah, the same direction, that's what I meant. I knew what I meant when I said it. I'm swerving all over the road. But if I'm driving the same direction as they are, I'll never catch them. Because my acceleration on this thing is terrible. I'm way too heavily armored and, you know, weaponed up. And, you know, I should really take off some of this stuff so I can speed up a bit. But, honestly, you know, I like my my arsenal a little bit too much.
Away from the barbs!
Oh. We have a bit of a conundrum or a pickle here. Alright, that paid off, I guess. Now, kind of using up my thunder booms. Okay. Ow. Saw that coming. Okay, you, sir, are being extremely rude right now. See that? So rude. Alright. Come on. Come on, let's quit this dance. Just end it. Thank you. Alright. Where, oh where, is my convoy gone? Oh where could it be? Got enough thunder boons, I should be able to handle it once I find them. Oh, I think I see the dust cloud. I think they're coming my way. Alright. We'll just wait then. They should be coming. And I can't even tell right now. No, that's tornado. No, that okay. Convoy is a coming. Convoy's a coming. We'll get the sniper rifle out. Okay. And we're gonna see what damage we can do. This thing, as long as that tornado stays over there, we should be fine. This is probably a terrible spot to sit, because I don't have a clear shot, and there's a tornado. So, you know. These are all personal problems. Come on.
Okay. Oh, it's one of Scrotus's convoys!
Alright. Enter the vehicle. Enter the vehicle.
Speed! Fire jumpers!
Okay. Alright. Yep. Alright. That's kind of a start to a problem there. Alright.
See? He slithers off! Snake!
Also, I should have left the one with, you know, the guy that was gonna try and board, so I could get more progress towards
the grand
my
mojo what sits on the hood.
Yes, I am well aware of how awesome convoy ornaments are. Whoa, hey!
We must pass the gauntlet of flames, lest we be crisped up!
Could we, you know, possibly target the thing? No? No, I mean, I would really, really love to target with my Thunderpoon, but, you know, we don't want to. I mean, I guess I'm cool with that. Oh, man!
Care for her.
All
she's
right.
Wounded.
Man, that didn't work out well. Get off there. Alright. And
how's
this
it going?
Didn't pan out.
I'd be done if I had some better tools.
Well aware. And I guess we'll go check this informational thing. This didn't work out well at all. This totally failed. My car is way too slow right now. I am seriously having a hard time with things.
Just go. I would actually appreciate
me,
some
please.
Time alone with
you gotta be a big man to carry such hardware.
Okay.
Mighty might big.
Okay, and yeah. Okay. That was your information for me, huh? That's what I think of that. It's terrible. Completely unuseful. Like, just completely. Absolutely worthless.
Bastards, drawing near.
Really? Oh man, I don't. Alright, you know what? Okay. I
look,
swear I saw some towers.
It'll rip the magnum opus to shreds!
What? Oh man. Okay. So ow. Oh boy.
Shooter!
Alright, so now we got all kinds of problems going on here. Everything is suddenly awful. Okay, and then I'm being sniper scoped. Just it's not a good day for me. Really, it's not. Alright, we're just gonna go after the threat lowering. I know I said I was hesitant to do so, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Yeah. Because mayhaps, by lowering the threat, I can make my vehicle a little bit more battle ready. Should be absolutely fantastic. Right now, our combat effectiveness is, well, you know. A little bit lackluster. Mostly due to a complete and utter lack of acceleration ability. Alright, we're gonna go after that. I'm thinking right now may not be the best of times to go after convoys. I mean, what? Who's hollering? I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Okay. Ah. That's a project part we need. Okay. Well, we'll worry about that soon as well. Right now. Okay. Oh, that went down quick. Alright. Did that get us to level? Really? Seriously? Alright, well, fine. Don't get me down to level 3. Ow. See if I care. I wanna be down to level 3 anyway. Okay, I swear I saw a whole bunch of scrap drop. I mean, I'm not crazy, right? Okay, well, fine then.
Saint.
What?
You feel that eerie sensation?
What?
Like a chill up your spine.
Okay. And what are we talking about? not sure I'm getting what you're throwing down. Now that's wasteland objective. Maybe something I should do as well. Right now I'm not sure I'm really up for that task. Okay, I'm just gonna cruise around for the moment. I need like just one more thing to blow up and get my threat level dropped. Once I get that, I'll unlock some stuff, I'll be happy, everybody will huzzah, you know, it'll just be good times all around. Happy days. There's one right there. Exactly what I was looking for. Okay. Hey. Okay. That was not a huzzah moment, in fact. Hey. Stop that. Good. Very much like it if you didn't keep shooting at me. Okay, and I did get my things unlocked. Good, good, good. That's exactly what I was... Ah! Don't do it! Don't do it, son! Don't shoot me! Okay, don't! No! No, sniper! No, sniper, no! Sniper, no! Sniper, please! Sniper! Okay, gimme! Sniper! Sniper! Okay!
Flat out gone!
Yeah, that's what you get. Stupid sniper. Big jerk face. Wasn't even causing any trouble, and you just go and be like that. Well, that's what I think of you. Oh man, I think I made some friends too. Alright. Let me check out these upgrades we got, huh? Okay. We got some exhaust pipes. Road Captain Exhaust. This is good. It's almost worthy of our cause. I can feel myself swell with pride. Top speed 80% faster. Oh my. All right. Very cool. And then I need level 2 to get that. No. Oh, boost. Quad Nitro Boost. Our sacred boost is now finally perfected. As powerful as can be. And Frice, you can use it. Oh, nice. Frice? Is that a word? Increase boost power by 50%. Oh, nice. Increase charges to 4. Very cool. Alright. So we got us some mega boost. Alright. Oh, man. Oh, that is rad. Oh, I like that. Alright. Well, we're gonna end the episode here, folks. So, thank you guys very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.